Hello kids, how are you all? I hope that all are fit and fine at home. Okay. So now I am taking subject is EBS, Environment Study there, and it's about the standard 4, and the section is the English medium, and then the chapter number 24 spicy leaders. Okay, it's from the government book. Okay, NCERT. We are learning related to NCERT book then. So now we are going on chapter number 24, and it's a name of their spicy detox. Okay, so we know about means we have a habit, we like to eat some tasty food, delicious food, and the food makes tasty and delicious from the use of many details. Okay, so many spices there. Okay, so many spices we can use in our food. Okay, so we eat various types of food, and we can eat some delicious food. Okay, then we various types of food, then edible things also, and there is it's from we get from it's the plants and animals. Okay, so now the various types of food, it's makes various type we can we like to eat various types of dishes. Okay, we like to eat many dishes, so it's with our use of the edibles, spices then. Okay, and the spices are used to cook food. Okay, it's to make very tasty, very healthy. Why it is healthy? So it's healthy because of the medicinal value of them. Okay, so it's not add the taste in a food also, but also it's the value of it has a medicinal value both. So many of the spices used in our kitchen. Okay, just we have a perfect treatment for the quiet and the few common illness also. Okay, so many spices, like we can use various types of spices, just like chili, turmeric, coriander powder, ginger powder, then cumin seeds. Okay, then kokum, curry leaves, then mustards, then the coriander and the cumin powder mixed with, then the asphodium, then cardamom. Okay, so there is a various type leaves. It's made from the various types of leaves, and it's we can find in various types of plants also. So we can add some masalas. We can say masala, spices. Okay, we can make this powder at home. Okay, then we can use in our daily food. Okay, so medicinal value, and we know about its medicinal value, and it's a taste. Okay, so we can use that daily in routine. Okay, so that is some chapter number 24 spicy leaders. Okay, we are going on. So the first is the I can be powder at home. Okay, I can be powder at home, and to make a pound hot and spicy, very hot and spicy. If too much of in your added, if you added too much, okay, to you make you voice just like shh, shh, just like that, and the eyes, okay, and the eyes in the eyes here, there is a nose brushed into the water. Okay, what's the name of it? The name of it's a chili. Okay, chili. If you add some more, then it's the brushed. Okay, the nose and eyes also brushed from water. Okay, so it's a very spicy. Okay, and it's a necessary with the medicinal value of its also, okay. Then after the second Ridas, okay, grind me and powder in me to make your food look yellow, okay. I am mixed in oil by Granny and apply the wands quickly and the heal and wands big or small, okay. That is why I am the loved by all, okay. Think and tell me who am I, okay. The name of it's a yellow colored, okay. And it's a grind me and powder and me. Means it's a the name of it's a turmeric. Okay, it's a very useful spicy. Okay, it's a very useful spicy. We can use in a daily in our routine food. Okay. Then the next spice. Okay. Then it's a small and round like a ball. Okay, it's a small and round like a ball. Small ball like that. And I am black. Okay, when I am whole. Okay, I am black when I am whole. And I can be powdered. I can be powdered and crushed or fine. Okay, and a sharp and the spicy taste is mine. And whether it is salty or sweet, okay, I am added is a special trait. And think, tell me who am I? Okay, then it's the name of it's a peeper. Okay, peeper look like a ball. Okay, small ball. Then it's a very treatment. Okay, very special treatment to use this. Okay, so the name of it's a peeper. Then the next is the I am small and the skinny chap. Small and the skinny chap. And sometimes I am the brown and sometimes the black. Okay. And added to hot oil and ghee, I spread my fragrance all around me. Okay. When I am the roasted, curd and the jaljeera are favorite to me. Okay. Think and tell me who am I. Name is the cumin seeds, the jeera. Okay, so we know about this spices. Okay, we are spices with us. Okay, I look means it's a we know about the used in many spices, just like chili, turmeric, pepper, jeera, cloves, garlic, ginger, coriander. So lots of spices we can use in our daily food. Okay, so we know about the taste of its and the medicinal value of them also. Okay, so now our chapter number 24, okay, spicy with us, it's over. Okay, then we are on the next chapter 25. Okay, then we are on the next chapter. Okay, the chapter number is 25 and it's the name of it's a mind. It's there is a we can on the subject is EBS environmental studies. Okay, it's a standard code English medium section. Okay, then we are on the chapter number 25, my district. Okay, so we know the we live in a country of India. Okay, there is a lots of states. Okay, then the one of the states is Gujarat. Okay, which lies in the west of our country. Okay, India. Then there is a north side and west of the country. Okay, it's a very important states. So why it is important? Okay, the border of Pakistan and the Arabian Sea's border, the touch of the border, the west side of the our state. Then the north side's border touch with the Rajasthan and side there is a touch the border of our states. Gujarat's border touch with the Maharashtra and touch with the MP, Madhya Pradesh. And the downside, okay, the southern sides, the Gujarat's border touch with the Maharashtra. Okay, so it's a very important states, we know about that. Okay, so it's a waste sides of our country, okay, India. So there are 33 districts. Okay, we can say jillas also. Okay, there is a 33 districts in our Gujarat states. Okay, and there is a one of the great city, the big city, just like the capital of our our states. Okay, Gujarat's state's capital is the Gandhinagar, but the important city, okay, the important city of our states is Ahmedabad. Okay, so Ahmedabad district is and very important, okay, because of the development of its the cities. Okay, and it is located to the center of the Gujarat. Okay, it is located in the center of the Gujarat, and there is a many and Ahmedabad district border with the various jilas. Okay, various districts. Okay, like that. Then the Arabian Sea also. So in the east side, the east side there is Anand and Kheda district. Okay, the south side there is Bhavnagar district. The north side there is Gandhinagar, and there is a west side there is Surendranagar district. Okay, so it's the located in the middle of our state, okay, Gujarat. So there is a 10 talukas. Okay, so if there is a country, there is a lots of districts, means the jillas, and each and every district has a talukas also. Okay, so in Ahmedabad there is a 10 talukas in Ahmedabad districts, and it's include with the city Daskoe, Dholera, okay, Bawla, Sanand, Viramgam, Detroj, okay, Mandal. Then okay, then the main city of the Ahmedabad district is Ahmedabad. Okay, and its city, okay, the name of established by the Emperor Shah Ahmad. Okay, so name of related to this emperor, okay, Ahmedabad. Then Ahmedabad has the statue, has the status of the metro city. Okay, so now the it's a very important city of our district. Then okay, the Ahmedabad district, there is Ahmedabad, Viramgam, Dholka are the connected with the railway lines there. So the development of these cities, okay, very very higher than others. Okay, so the main cities and towns, okay, of Ahmedabad districts are the Ahmedabad, Dholera, Dhanduka, the Bawla, Sanand and Viramgam. Okay, the main cities of this Ahmedabad district. Okay, there are many places to many places of the tourism. Okay, tourists are interested in this Ahmedabad district. Okay, just example, there is an international airport. Okay, international airport, the Sidi Sayyid Jali, and the Hathi Singh's Dera, and the lake of the Viramgam, and the hillocks at Lothal, and there is a main city, the science city, the bird sanctuary, the environment center. Okay, there is a Gandhi Ashram also, and the river front of Sabarmati. Okay, Kankariya, Sarkhej Road, Sarkhej Roja. So it's a very important city. Okay, Ahmedabad city. So there is a lots of darwajas also there. Okay, lots of darwaja there. So there is a because of this this tourism, these places. Okay, the most of the tourists to go there. Okay, go there for their for the value of this tradition. Okay, so various industries like various industries just like cotton industries, then the steel industries, then the plastic industries, okay, and the grinding mills, okay, and means there is a development well in Ahmedabad in the district. So as far as the development is the connected to the Ahmedabad stands at the first position in Gujarat states. Okay, so in Ahmedabad there is it's connected with the many jilas. Okay, many talukas. Okay, just there is 10 talukas there. Okay, and it's a very very important city. Okay, there is a lots of places to for the tourism. Okay, so it's a main city of our, and the development of this Ahmedabad the city. Okay, we know about this city. It's a metro city. Okay, it's a metro city. So in Ahmedabad district, many villages and towns also important. Okay, we find the culture of Gujarat. Okay, so there is a many industries just like cotton industry, very famous from this. Okay, so it's a main city. Okay, main city of our district. Okay, so our district Gujarat also important for, because it's a very important district of our India also. So now this chapter is 25 miles district. Okay, Gujarat is over. Thank you.